This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. State Route 91. State Route 91 is a major east-west freeway located entirely within Southern California and serving several regions of the greater Los Angeles metropolitan area specifically. It currently runs from Vermont Avenue in Gardena, just west of the junction with the Harbor Freeway Interstate 110, east to Riverside at the junction with the Pomona State Route 60 west of State Route 91, and Moreno Valley State Route 60 and I-215 east of State Route 91 freeways. The route is part of the California Freeway and Expressway System. State Route 91 is part of the State Scenic Highway System from State Route 55 to the east city limit of Anaheim, in the western part of the Santa Ana Canyon, and is eligible for the system through the canyon to Interstate 15 Senior 12 Artesia Freeway 13, Riverside Freeway 14 91 Express Lanes 2 History 21 Original US 91 Barstow to Nevada 22 SR 18 Former Extension of US 91 through Santa Ana Canyon to Long Beach 23 SR 14 Present SR 91 to Hermosa Beach 24 Construction of the 91 Express Lanes 3 Future 4 Exit List 5 References 6 External Links Route Description from the Harbor Freeway to its intersection with the Long Beach Freeway in northern Long Beach. SR 91 is named the Gardena Freeway between the Long Beach Freeway and its intersection with the Santa Ana Freeway at the Fullerton-Anaheim border. It is named the Artesia Freeway from the Santa Ana Freeway to its eastern terminus at the intersection of the Pomona, Moreno Valley, and Escondido Freeways. It is named the Riverside Freeway Gardena Freeway. The Gardena Freeway is a short freeway in southern Los Angeles County. It is the westernmost freeway portion of State Route 91. It begins just west of the Harbor Freeway at the intersection with Vermont Avenue in the eastern edge of the city of Gardena, proceeding eastward approximately 6 miles 10. Artesia Freeway name originally was assigned to the entire length of State Route 91 west of the Santa Ana Freeway in the early 1970s, since it was, in sense, the freeway realignment of State Route 91 from the paralleling Artesia Boulevard during the 1984 Summer Olympics, a 25. The 91 Express Lanes is a 10-mile 16. Thursday, is $460. Motorcycles and vehicles with three or more passengers who use the three carpool lanes are not charged a toll, except when traveling eastbound from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. on weekdays. During that period, they are charged 50% of the full posted toll, even though there may be no toll charge. A fast-track transponder is still required on all vehicles using the three carpool lanes. A toll policy is published which states the criteria where tolls will be raised. The policy is designed to reduce the likelihood of congestion by diverting traffic to other hours with available capacity, B. maintain free flow travel speed in the 91 express lanes, C. maintain travel time savings, D. accommodate projected growth in travel demand, and E. ensure that the toll road generates sufficient revenue to effectively operate the toll lanes and maintain a strong debt service position. Changes to the toll schedule require 10 days notification to the public and the OCTA board once tolls are changed during the super peak period. They may not be changed again for 6 months. All tolls increase annually due to inflation. Despite this, the toll lanes are generally free-flowing during most peak hour conditions. History Original US 91 Barstow to Nevada US Route 91. The Arrowhead Trail, an auto trail connecting Salt Lake City with Los Angeles, initially took a longer route via present US 95 and former US 66 between Las Vegas and Needles, as the more direct Old Spanish Trail was in very poor condition. The Silver Lake Cutoff, which would save about 90 miles 145. US 91 as it existed just prior to the 1964 renumbering. US 91 was extended southwest to Long Beach in the late 1940s, beginning at Barstow. The extension overlapped US 66 over Cajon Pass to San Bernardino from San Bernardino west through Riverside and Santa Ana Canyon to Olive. The state took over a mostly paved county highway in 1931 as part of an extension of Route 43 to Newport Beach via Santa Ana. Two branches leading west from Route 43 near Olive along mostly constructed county roads were added in 1933, Route 175 along Orangethorpe Avenue and Artesia Boulevard from near the mouth of the canyon west to Route 60, now State Route 1 in Hermosa Beach, unconstructed through Compton until the mid-1950s, and Route 178 along Lincoln Avenue and Carson Street from Olive west to Route 168, now State Route 19 in Lakewood. When state routes were marked in 1934, Route 175 became signed Route 14, and signed Route 18 included all of Route 178 and most of Route 43 into the San Bernardino Mountains when US 91 was extended to Long Beach. It overlapped State Route 18 from San Bernardino to Lakewood, where it turned south along State Route 19 to the Los Alamitos traffic circle. There it turned west along US 101 alternate to near downtown Long Beach, where it ended at State Route 15 Atlantic Avenue, at a terminus shared with US 6. This routing along State Route 19 and US 101 alt also became an extension of State Route 18 in 1935. The state improved the alignment between Fairmont Boulevard and Gypsum Canyon Road, including a bypass of the old road, which curved along the south slope of the canyon, east of Weir Canyon Road in the late 1930s. The Prado Dam project resulted in the bypassing of a longer section, replacing Prado Road, an abandoned road curving to the east end of the dam, Pomona Rincon Road, Auto Center Drive, Pomona Road, and Yorba Street with the present Green River Road, Palisades Drive, part of State Route 91, and 6th Street State Route 14, present State Route 91 to Hermosa Beach before the present freeway was constructed. State Route 14 ran along Gould Avenue, Redondo Beach Boulevard, Compton Boulevard, Alameda Street, Artesia Avenue, La Habra Road, Firestone Boulevard, and Orangethorpe Avenue in the 1964 renumbering. State Route 14 was renumbered to State Route 91 prior to 1991. The Gardena Freeway was known as the Redondo Beach Freeway, referring to Caltrans's original intention for the freeway portion of the route to continue all the way to the never built Pacific Coast Freeway also. Before 1997, State Route 91 continued all the way to State Route 1 in Hermosa Beach. At that time, the route became discontinuous in Gardena, the portion between Vermont Avenue and Western Avenue being turned over to the city in 2003. The western portion, from State Route 1 to Western Avenue, was relinquished to the local jurisdictions. The first segment of the freeway was made in 1965, signed as US 91, and the last segment was made in 1975. However, Artesia Boulevard from I-405 to State Route 1 is still marked as State Route 91 to this day. Construction of the 91 express lanes due to rapid population growth and the decline in the availability of affordable housing closer to job centers in Orange County. New residential development began in earnest in western Riverside County, consistent with similar accelerated growth throughout the Inland Empire from the 1980s through today. This new development is occurring in or around existing cities such as Riverside, Corona, Norco, Moreno Valley, Lake Elsinore, and Temecula. This new development has also created new incorporated cities such as Menifee, Eastvale, and Jurupa Valley, as there are very few direct routes between Orange and Riverside counties because of the Santa Ana Mountains that separate the two counties. The Riverside Freeway is subject to a very heavy traffic volume, composed primarily of commuters traveling between where they work in Orange County and where they live in Riverside County, often referred to by traffic reporters as the Corona Crawl. Typical peak period delays were 30 to 40 minutes in each direction in the 10-mile 16. Transportation. Caltrans by California Private Transportation Company CPTC, which formally transferred ownership of the facility to the state of California prior to opening the project to traffic on December 27, 1995. Caltrans then leased the toll road back to CPTC for a 35-year operating period. The new lanes have been officially designated a part of the state highway system. The California Highway Patrol CHP is responsible for providing police services at CPTC's expense. Maintenance and operational costs for the facility are also the responsibility of CPTC. In April 2002, the Orange County Transportation Authority OCTA reached an agreement in concept to purchase the private toll road project for $2,075 million. The OCTA took possession of the toll road on January 3, 2003, marking the first time the 91 express lanes was managed by public officials. Within a few months, OCTA turned the lanes into the hot tollway hybrid that it is today. One of the primary investors in CPTC, Cofarute USA, continues to manage and operate the lanes under a management contract with OCTA. Opening in 1995, the 91 Express Lanes is the first privately funded tollway built in the United States since the 1940s, and the first fully automated tollway in the world. The Express Lanes have been controversial because of a non-compete agreement that the state made with CPTC. The clause, which was negotiated by Caltrans and never was brought to the legislature, prevent any improvements along 30 miles 48. Ensure profit for the express lanes. This includes restricting the state from widening the free lanes or building mass transit near the freeway. CPTC filed a lawsuit against Caltrans over freeway widening related to the interchange with the Eastern Transportation Corridor interchange, which was dismissed once the purchase with OCTA was finalized following the settlement. An additional lane was added for a 5-mile segment eastbound from State Route 241 to State Route 71, which has decreased usage of the toll road and revenues. However, as a result of the controversy, more toll road advocates favor creating local agencies similar to transportation corridor agencies to build and maintain future tollways. New toll roads would be financed with tax-exempt bonds on a standalone basis. Taxpayers would not be responsible for repaying any debt if toll revenues fall short. Also, there would be a less restrictive non-compete clause. They would be compensated only for any revenue loss caused by improvements near the toll road's future. In 2005, evaluations were made about the feasibility of constructing two tunnels through the Santa Ana Mountains, which could carry 72,000 cars per day and allow for a commuter rail service between Corona and Irvine. The financial and technical evaluations found that in the current financial environment, building the tunnels would not be financially or technologically feasible. Additional study of the Irvine-Corona Expressway Tunnel project has been deferred until such time as financial considerations improve and/or technological advancements warrant re-examination. If built, the Irvine-Corona Expressway would follow a similar route to the 91 freeway and is designed to reduce the growing traffic congestion on State Route 91 that prompted the construction of the 91 express lanes. If completed, the Irvine-Corona Expressway is projected to be the longest traffic tunnel in North America, approximately 115 miles. One tunnel would be a reversible two-lane freeway for autos and trucks, the direction reversed based on time of day. It would carry westbound traffic in the morning hours, and eastbound traffic during the afternoon, early evening hours. The second tunnel would be slated exclusively for light rail commuter train service. The proposed tunnels are opposed by environmental groups, cities in Orange County near the terminus of the proposed road, and by the Irvine Company, which believes that the tunnel is not necessary and distracts from short-term solutions such as freeway widening. The Riverside County Transportation Commission plans to extend the 91 express lanes east from its current eastern terminus at the Orange Riverside County line to the I-15 interchange in Corona. Scheduled completion date for this project is 2017. Once completed, both Orange and Riverside County transportation agencies will co-manage the 91 express lanes. Numerous other projects by the Orange County Transportation Authority are currently underway or in the planning phases for distant completion, some as far out as the year 2030. Exit list except where prefixed with a letter. Postmiles were measured on the road as it was in 1964, based on the alignment that existed at the time, and do not necessarily reflect current mileage. 000 Gould Avenue continuation beyond State Route 1000 Senior Interchange, former Senior 7 South Gardena Los Angeles Line 601 Vermont Avenue, west end of state maintenance, west end of Gardena Freeway Los Angeles R-634 6I-110 Harbor Freeway to I-405. 7B Avalon Boulevard, Carson-Compton Line R-844 8 Central Avenue, Compton R-916 9 Wilmington Avenue R-980 10A Acacia Avenue, eastbound exit and westbound entrance 1027-1041. 10 Senior R-1309 13 Cherry Avenue R-1359 14A Paramount Boulevard, Long Beach Bellflower Line R-1410 14B Downey Avenue, Bellflower R-1462 15A Senior Avenue westbound exit and eastbound entrance R-1561 16 Bellflower Boulevard. R-1809 18 Pioneer Boulevard. Eastbound exit and eastbound entrance via Park Plaza Drive R-2045 20 Carmenita Road, no eastbound entrance, westbound entrance on 183rd Street Orange Aura R-000 R-1891 La Palma Buena Park Line R-049 R-085 21 Orangethorpe Avenue, Valley View Street signed as exit 22 westbound Buena Park R-184 23A. Knott Avenue R-262 23B Senior Eastbound exit is part of exit 24, alternative access to I-5 Anaheim Fullerton Line R-364-24 I-5 North Santa Ana Freeway. Anaheim Boulevard was former SR 72 Anaheim 426 29 East Street, Raymond Avenue 526 30 State College Boulevard, signed as Exit 30A eastbound, former SR 250. 736 32 Kremer Boulevard, Glassell Street signed as Exit 31 eastbound 840 33 Tustin Avenue. Westbound exit and eastbound entrance for express lanes only R100935 Lakeview Avenue R115436 Senior. 41 Gypsum Canyon Road, signed as Exit 41A westbound R179542 Coal Canyon Road, closed since 2003 for environmental reasons Yorba Linda R189191 Express Lanes East End of Express Lanes Riverside Riv R000-2166 Corona R000-91 Express Lanes Extension West End of Express Lanes Extension, scheduled to open in 2017 R103-44 Green River Road R209-45 Senior. 49A Lincoln Avenue, signed as Exit 49 westbound 602-49B Grand Boulevard, removed in 2015 as part of freeway upgrades 634-50 Main Street, former SR-31. Westbound entrance 1110-55A Magnolia Avenue, former US 91 1199-55B La Sierra Avenue 1304-56 Tyler Street 1408-58 Van Buren Boulevard. 60 Madison Street 1782-61 Arlington Avenue 1841-62 Central Avenue. 65A Spruce Street, Poplar Street eastbound exit and westbound entrance 2166 65 BCI 215, Senior. Carat Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee 1985 Official Report of the Games of the 23rd Olympiad Los Angeles, 1984 PDF Volume 1, Part 1 Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee pp. Carat Auto Club News Van Nuys News December 21, 1923. Carat Secretary of Agriculture November 18, 1925 Report of Joint Board on Interstate Highways, October 30, 1925 Report Washington, D.C., United States Department of Agriculture OCLC. McNally.